fellas, let me ask you this. You call the people you help the heroes.
Yes.
Why do you call them the heroes?
Well, they're people who've accomplished a lot in their lives and we're kind of just there to help them on this next leg. They're already, I don't know, there's something aspirational, I think, about all of them.
It takes a hero to be able to get out there and put yourself on display for the world and allow yourself to be open enough that we can come in and help you.
Sure, it takes vulnerability and humility.
Yeah. Which that is really heroic, I think.
Yeah.
To share yourself and be vulnerable, I think, is really heroic.
Absolutely.
So, absolutely.